Hello everyone, this is Sunil. Today I am going to review new iPhone 11 which has been launched in recent time. In India it has been launched on September 27. I bought it on October 12. So let me show. This is my new iPhone 11. It is a very nice model, I can say. You can say I have upgraded my mobile from iPhone 5 to iPhone 11. I purchased iPhone 5 in the year 2014. So it was quite long time, then I decided to buy a new one. And Apple has launched this iPhone 11 and three variants. One is Apple 11, iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Pro and iPhone 11 Pro Max. This Apple 11 comes in six variants in color that you can see here on the screen. So I bought it this white color, which I personally feel is a very decent and classy look. So this is all about this iPhone 11, and I can say that this iPhone has a very nice features in terms of configurations and dimension. This, if you can see, this is in white color in appearance, and the body is in aluminum. So that's why it makes the phone very lightweight. So let's consider about these features and other details and specifications. This iPhone 11 is of 6.1 inch in terms of its length. So 6.1 inch may be around 15.5 centimeter, and the width wise, if you can say, this is 7.57 centimeter, and the thickness is around 0.8 centimeter, and the weight is around 192 gram because of the body is aluminum. One interesting part is that it has a dual camera in the rear part and one front camera, and both are up to the megapixel. These two camera both are for if you want to take photo any wide angle or ultra and wide angle photos, which nowadays is very popular, so that you can take very nicely. And if you can go through, this LCD screen is basically IP. This LCD screen is basically IP68. That means it's dustproof and waterproof also. Apple claimed that if you want to put in water for let's say 2 meters for 30 minutes, it won't affect. And also it is water resistant, dust resistance also. Other part is that there are some other sensors which is associated with this iPhone 11, that is light sensor, proximity sensor, accelerometer, gyroscope, hydrometer, like these ones. So let's talk about it's how good in configuration. This is comes with A13 bionic chip, and the operating system is Apple version 13.0, and it's 4 GB RAM, 64 GB inbuilt memory. Of course, it comes in other two variants like 128 GB and 256 GB, but I purchased it in 64 GB variant. And this is architecture is 64-bit. And if you can see its overall performance, I feel it is very good. When we want to open the any app, it will ask for its face ID. So it is face ID app. If you want to calibrate it before, when you purchase it, you have to calibrate with your face. So it will open with your face ID. And also if you want to, you can put passcode also. So overall I feel it is very good mobile, and it's very dark, and you can use it for a long time. And the battery life, especially I like it. It's 310 milliampere hour, which makes it very special. So I hope all of you like the review of this iPhone 11. If you like, then please like my channel and subscribe. Thank you.